is a story nobody will tell. How I ended up inside the twisted living hell. To be fair, I can't recall why I was even there. Blurry thoughts and pain won't stop until I figure how it happened. Yes, I can see paper sheets and paper all around. Even when I run or walk, I hear the paper sound. What was flesh before is now some roughly drunken house. All is lost in memories, but even those are just more paper.
I thought you would never wake up, but here you are.
Me? You struggle to understand, I see. Years of conventionalities of life could not teach you what I am. Somebody calls me the demigod of unconscious. Perhaps you are asleep or dead. Well, I think you are about to find out. Every detail is important, son. Do not exclude the obvious.
You're getting angry, I feel it.
Hey! Hello. Bye.
Your mind is so fierce, you just don't know it yet.
Oh.
Oh, hello.
Bye.
This looks somehow interesting and odd at the same time.